Spain has stepped up security after revealing a number of letter bombs have been sent to high-profile targets, including the Prime Minister. On Wednesday, an employee of the Ukrainian embassy in Madrid was lightly injured when a similar device exploded. Officials say the defense minister was among the other targets. Another device was also sent to the US embassy. It is thought the bombs could be linked to Spain's support for Ukraine, but no one has yet claimed to have sent them. Russia, which invaded Ukraine in February, has condemned any terrorist activity, saying such threats or acts were totally reprehensible. On Thursday afternoon, the US embassy in Madrid confirmed that it, too, had received a suspicious package, thanking the security forces for their help dealing with it. The Spanish government had earlier said that explosive devices had been sent to 5 targets. It said an envelope containing pyrotechnic material had been sent to Prime Minister Pedro Sánchez, but was intercepted on 24 November before anyone was hurt. This was said to be similar to packages sent to the defense minister, a weapons manufacturer in Zaragoza, and Torrej, an airbase, and to the